face charges after a fatal overdose in Lebanon, New Hampshire. Police say they arrested 41-year-old Stephen Gillingham of Orange, New Hampshire. They're still looking for 45-year-old Aura LaBrake of Windsor, Vermont. He was last known to be in the Virginia area.